air marshals. Our starting order is going to be Jack Bell, Brad, and Mike.
Oh, yeah,
you go
over here.
Which one?
It's going to be Jack 1, Del 2, Brad 3, and Mike 4. Drivers ready. We will get this race going here. Less than 5. Double for McGrath, that's going on Martinez to the top.
Oh!
And Dell gets caught in the penalty box. That's going on Bradford to the top. Bradford sideways on Delvine. It's still anybody's race here. Race leader making his way over now from tabletop.
Mark that jump.
Stop! Sorry.
A lot of action here in the opening minute of Sportsman Buggy. Right now it's Mike Redd to the one spot. Jack Adams in trouble there in turn one. Here you are, guys.
Yep.
Right now, Mike Wright with a huge lead. See the other crash.
Take a nice easy, Mike.
Smart man.
So Mike Wright in the one spot. Brad moves up to the two. Double three, Jack in the four. Yeah, 2 minutes in, drivers. 3 minutes left. Drivers 2, 45 to go. Oh, 235 in drivers 2, 25 to go. Thank you. 35 seconds on the clock, Travis. Got 75 expert up next. 25 seconds to go in this one. Will be done. That'll be the race, Travis. Will be the race. It's going to be Mike taking the victory. Jack on the 2 spot, and Dell taking the final podium spot. Alright, up next, we got 17-5 expert.
Andrew Montes.
All right, I'm going to need to.